Great afternoon to one and all. Now we are going to do something exciting. We are going to do activities. Activities of page number 107, 109 and 111. That's about grey color. As I told you in last class, grey color is the mixture of black and white colors. When we add white and black colors, then we get the color grey. So today in this class, we are going to do these activities that are related to color grey. So let's get started. This is activity of page number 107, drawing and coloring. Drawing and coloring on and under. As I told you, on mean upar, under mean niche. Draw a ball on the table and color it grey. Draw a bat under the table and color it pink. You have to draw a ball on the table and you have to color it with grey color. And you have to draw a bat under the table and you will fill it with pink color. Let's start to do this activity. As I told you in last class, you can make grey color by mixing black and white. So you have to take black and white colors, you will mix both colors and you will make grey color like this. You can see here, when we add black and white color, then we get the grey color. You can make grey color by mixing both colors like this. Now we will do the activity of page number 109. Read the heading, thumb printing. This is thumb printing activity, summer season. Okay, look at the pictures. Dip your thumb in the gray watercolor and imprint it in the boxes below the things we use in summer season. इसमें आपको अपने thumb को gray color में dip करके summer season से related चीजों के नीचे थंब प्रिंट करना है. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट टू डू. सी द फर्स्ट वन हियर. हियर इज द पिक्चर ऑफ गोगल. यू नो वेरी वेल, गोगल वी यूज इन समर्स. सो वी विल मेक अ थंब प्रिंट इन द बॉक्स. सी द नेक्स्ट वन, रेनकोट. वी डू नॉट यूज इन समर सीजन. नेक्स्ट इज एयर कूलर. वी यूज एयर कूलर इन समर सीजन. सो वी विल मेक अ थंब प्रिंट हियर इन द बॉक्स. ओके, लाइक दिस. सी द नेक्स्ट ऑब्जेक्ट, दिस इज एन अम्ब्रेला. वी विल नॉट मेक अ थंब प्रिंट हियर बिकॉज अम्ब्रेला इज रिलेटेड टू रेनी सीजन. नेक्स्ट इज हैट. वी यूज हैट इन समर सीजन. सो वी विल मेक अ थंब प्रिंट हियर. ओके, do this activity like this at page number 109. Now we will do the next activity.
This is page number 111. Activity, fist printing. Rainy season. Dip your fist in gray watercolor and imprint it to make clouds. Then dip your fingertip in blue watercolor and imprint it to make raindrops. Okay?
This is activity of fist printing according to rainy season. Fist printing, fist mean aapki mutthi. Okay? Ma'am ne aapko grey color banana sikhaya hai. Aap usme apni fist ko dip karke apni book mein clouds banaoge. Okay? After that, you will dip your fingertip in blue watercolor and apply that color in your book as raindrops. So let's start to do this activity. students, in today's class we have learnt activities. Activity of page number 107, 109 and 111. On 107 page you will complete the activity of on and under. At page number 109 you will complete the activity of thumbprinting. And on the page number 111 you will complete the activity of cloud making. You will complete cloud making activity with the help of your fist. I hope you understood all these activities and you will do it in your book very nicely. Thank you and have a nice day.